In Osoto Guruma, you begin your throw as in Osoto Gari, but cut both your opponent's legs as you twist him down. Sometimes it's done in two movements. In a variation of this, you step behind both your opponent's legs with your right leg and make him fall, as in Taiotoshi.
大外車。大外刈りをこらえるのを、さらばと右足を伸ばし、左足。